really makes you realize how important love is. I mean, after that, Dee's virginity went from technical to non-existent. Kind of made me wish I had a boyfriend of my own. Not that Christian wasn't great. I mean, he was becoming one of my most favorite shopping partners.
Okay, so girl, honestly,
yeah.
Is this a jacket like more jeans to jeans or like Jason Priestley?
Harvey, Dee, you look hot in it.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah.
Where's Ty?
Oh, she met some random guy at the Foot Locker and escorted him right over there. I did not know where she'd find him.
Oh, Barney. If I fall, would you catch me?
Okay.
Will we be more Mason?
Was it like a montage of all the scenes in your life?
Not exactly a montage. It was more.
Sharon, it's true that like some gang members tried to shoot Ty in the mall.
No,
that's what everyone's been saying.
Because when I was 9, I got drunk at the Bette Midler concert. That was when I saw this light.
Don't share.
All right, well, tell me more. Tell me more.
What was I saying?
You were saying what was really important.
Oh, right.
So right before you die, your mind just goes very clear. It's a very intense spiritual sort of thing.
I know, but I was held at gunpoint. I mean, I was...
Excuse me. Don't interrupt.
Spiritual.
Okay, Ty. Ty, I was going to go to the tower after school and get something for Christian. He's going to be a present. Do you want to come with?
Sure, I mean, I owe him my life.
Oh, okay, good, so I'll get you after school.
Yeah, no, not today. I'm going to Melrose with him.
We're going to Melrose.
Okay, well then how about tomorrow?
Well, can we do it next Monday? My week's filling up pretty fast here.
You just said that you owe him your life and you can't even find time to get him a thank you gift?
Here comes your boyfriend.
Hey, can you
No, excuse me. Don't the slackers get your that grassy all over there?
Okay, so anyways, Ty, have you ever done it before in water?
Oh yeah, just like in showgirls.
Oh.
Josh thinking I was mean thing was making me want to hurl. this driving test. Okay, guys, please, wish me luck. Thank you, wish me luck! So, how'd you do?
Yeah. Okay, let's see, shall we? You can't park, you can't change lanes, you can't make a right-hand turn, you damaged private property, you almost killed someone, and I don't know if it's hit your side of the car yet, but I'm currently sitting in my own feces and I'm not confident in myself.
Let's just talk when we mellow, okay?
I'm Allie.